This lower button is for the trip computer. Push repeatedly until trip 2 is displayed. Now, push and hold to reset the trip 2 odometer to 0. During your next trip, you'll be able to monitor your range to empty and average speed. Remember, once again, the calculated data comes from the trip 2 odometer, not the main odometer, which is reset with the button on the instrument panel.